events here. It's such an iconic property. I'm so happy MAMI is opening this year at the Royal Opera House. It's fantastic. Super excited. You know, it's sad, but I think there is a lot of pressure, and I think that unfortunately, cinema and culture will always remain soft targets. Having said that, I do believe that there will always be a price to pay and an outcome of aggression. And this is the outcome of that aggression. I think India has tried over the years to maintain peace, an accord peace, but I think it's just made it impossible. देखिए जब ट्रेड बंद हो जाएगा, वी स्टॉप ऑल इकोनॉमिक एक्सचेंज, दैट्स व्हेन वी द पीपल ऑफ बोथ नेशंस विल नो दैट देयर इज अ सीरियस स्टैंड टेकिंग. आई थिंक दैट स्टॉपिंग कल्चरल एक्सचेंज इज जस्ट द टिप ऑफ द आइसबर्ग. सो मच मोर दैट रिमेन्स टू बी अंडरस्टूड एंड डिसाइडेड अपॉन. आई डोंट बिलीव, against the argument that India needs to isolate Pakistan, making them understand that they cannot support anyone, any kind of terrorism, that it is not just hurting their own people, it's also hurting their neighboring nations, and they have to act upon it. It's a very important thing to build pressure on the nation. But I think a very strong message will be to severe all economic ties, to severe all trade, to say that stop showing films and stop having any kind of cultural exchange is, I feel, just like a surface solution. It's not the real solution. I think fortunately and unfortunately public memories serve to the culture. I think fortunately and unfortunately public memory seems to be quite short. It works for and I know Anurag really well, and I think that the intention there was not to put an individual under harm's way. I feel that he's one of those personalities that has always treated men and women equally. And I think the intention really was to address what he was trying to address, and I don't think he perceived it as a threat to the individual. Had he perceived it as one, he would not have done it. That I'm pretty sure. I still can't believe it's been 3 years of them. I think I met Maddie se mile wo video shoot karne ke liye to hum dono hans rahe the. He was 32 at the time, I was 19. I was a little baby. Time has really flown, but the love for that film has been extraordinarily overwhelming. We're just really grateful to everyone for the love that they've given us. And I think as actors, we're really lucky when we get to be a part of films like that, that we're remembered for. That's a special privilege.